Well, ladies and gentlemen, he's been in victory lane so many times before Williams Grove, but we know it's always going to be fun to wear here, especially in a quartet. Ladies and gentlemen, Pat Kennedy. Woo! Pat, you were at the top with nobody else. Tim, how did you manage to keep that car on the wrap a bit?
There was just a little bit of grip in rear. I think far enough forward, had a little bit of clean air I could get to. Once I got to his outside, and just kept pacing it. Just lucky for him to get wide down one, two, a little bit. I was able to keep my tires underneath me and drive back around and around. Then the rubber kind of took over around the bottom, but you got to get there. And as bad as we were the first 2 weeks, to come back and have a car that can drive again, just felt awesome. Just got to thank Mac and Pickle for working the tails off to try to get me a car I can put back in the victory lane.
What was it that Dodge went so well on this last night?
I don't know. We just kind of got the car more neutralized underneath me. I can actually get down the straightaway this week. It was the funniest thing. I couldn't even drive down the straightaway the last couple weeks. But, you know, it's just a lot of hard work and a lot of effort. A lot of money makes these things go around. Holy Hill Pricing, our Highlands Tire, Max, and everybody supports us. It's just awesome to be able to put a victory lane for them.
Well, did a great job tonight. Once you got the lead, didn't make any mistakes. And here you are back in victory lane with a special checkered flag. This one's yellow and white for the winner of the first Yellow Bridge 500 for original 500 starts. Of course, you weren't interested in that.
Yeah, we'll take a big check, but it's good that the voters pay money to us the race. It costs a lot to run these things, so anytime they put in money, that's good for the sport. So thanks again, and I'm just glad I can stay here and take a large money.
Pat, enjoy this round. I feel we might see you back here again.